take a coffee break. Peter! Overwhelming forces here! The Alchemax of your time should have a failed experiment lab. If you can destroy it, the quantum causality should wipe out any trace of these experimental freaks.
I'm right near the failed experiments lab, Miguel. Don't worry, I'm all over this.
Peter, these failed freaks are piling on. You sure you can do this?
I'm almost to the lab. Piece of cake.
This is no time for pastries!
I got my own problems.
Walker,
the atrocities back!
Get him to the gateway room!
You got it. That's where it began, that's where we'll end it.
We're thinking alike.
Took long enough.
That did the trick.
Miguel, I'm in the time research lab.
It's probably in lockdown mode.
Yep, that would be the old Parker look. Yep, locked. Perfect. Need a pass key if I'm gonna get through that door to the gateway.
Hey, hall monitor, give me a pass.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. Now I gotta what, go in after him? I think I found some sort of prototype, a non-working model. The guards are real enough. Miguel, any chance that prototype is functional?
How the shock will I know?
Well, you're Mr. Future Knowledge and everything. I figured maybe you'd know why a guy just disappeared into it with the pass I need, no less.
Disappeared? It might be another operational gateway, or it might be a simple matter transmitter device.
Simple? A toaster is simple. A matter transmitter's a little more complicated.
If you say so, what's a toaster?
Wait, what's a toaster? Oh, never mind.
Miguel? You still there?
No, I'm in Venezuela.
You were right. It was a teleporter.
How do you know?
Because I teleported.
Oh, baller. Why did you risk it?
I needed the guard's pass.
Well, get it. Stop screwing around. Head to the gateway room. Then try not to teleport yourself to Mars while you're at it.
You really need to work on your people skills.
Key, let's get to that gate room.
Sends me back where I came from.
No! city's awake.
Now I'm heading to the gateway room and Junior's right on my tail.
Keep moving. I have to head off the CEO before he starts draining quantum energy. Or who knows what could happen.
All right, here it is. The CEO's tower. I'm coming for you, boss. It's quiet. Too shucking quiet.
Alert. Engaging countermeasure level 1. Engaging countermeasure level 2.
Done.
CEO.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, listen, don't even bother trying to get at him from behind. His spider sense gives him the edge. But Captain America once told me that I put too much into my combo attacks and leave myself open for a few moments after them. I know I shouldn't, but I do.
Thanks, I'll do that.
Yeah, well, just don't let the bad guys know.
Still hiding behind your metal bodyguards? You've gone soft after all these decades. Face it, you're a gutless coward, Peter Parker.
Excuse me? Dude, what the hell?
I didn't mean you. I meant future you. It was nothing personal.
It kind of was. I mean, yeah, take him down. Try not to piss off the superpowered corporate lunatic more than you have to, you know?
Fair enough.
Inevitable, though. I mean, talk about your boss fights, right?
What happened to you, Parker? You used to be the greatest of them all.
I still am, sport. The one, the only Spider-Man. Except no substitutes, including you.
You have to listen to reason.
No, I really don't. That's one of the joys of being in charge. So, if you want to make this personal, you can join me in the Gateway Room.
I'm about to end this!
The older you is some piece of work.
Why? What happened?
Meeting up in the Gateway Room. I'm really starting to hate that place. But, like you said, it began there,
and it's gonna end there.
Miguel! I'm getting ready to reverse the polarity. But, just in case I blow up the universe, I just want to tell you, it's been fun.
Have faith! I'm almost positive this will work!
Rehearsal!
appointment.
Luckily, I cleared my schedule for you. I'm sorry it's come to this, but obviously you're part of the problem, not the solution.
I was watching the space-time continuum collapse. Any kind of solution?
Idiot. I'm absorbing all the quantum particles being unleashed. I'll reshape the timeline any way I wish long before it collapses. Think of it as playing dice with the universe. Einstein would have approved.
Einstein's not here, so I guess I'll have to do.
You can't win!
Peter! Looks like your future self took a page from Iron Man's old playbook. I'm squaring off against some kind of iron spider outfit.
That sounds like a crutch to me. If he really had confidence in his own speed and agility, he wouldn't be making with the heavy metal.
Friends of yours?
Yeah. I'm just full of surprises. He doesn't know about atrocity. I can use that, especially the anti-venom.
I don't understand this. How are those things draining my powers?
How? Oh. As quickly as possible. That's how.
We would have made a great team.
You're just embarrassing yourself.
This is really a shame. It had to come down to this. I'm the one and only. I have a century more experience. I invented that. We would have made a great team. You can't win, you know.
The energy, just as I figured.
Oh, perfect. The time storm has reached the ideal level for harvesting the quantum particles, which is a fancy way of saying it's over for you.
There's no way you can pull this off. You're bluffing, Parker.
I am.
No, not you, Parker. The other Parker.
Keep telling yourself that if it makes you feel better.
You're not wrong. You're insane.
I'm not insane. I'm just focused. The first thing I'm going to do when I control time
wipe this entire fight out of existence retroactively.
The only thing that's gonna be wiped is the floor with you!
You're not even slowing it down.
Snap back to normal. If none of it happened, how do you and I remember? I mean, we've got two different sets of memories in our brains. Shouldn't that be making us, I don't know, crazy?
Crazy? We already dress in skin-tight costumes and fight bad guys for free.
Okay, crazy-er.
You really want a 5-hour lecture on temporal paradoxes?
Sure, why not? As it turns out, looks like I have all the time in the world.
Major theoretical studies were done by Reed Richards, which, since you know personally, is rather ironic.
Yeah, that's not really ironic. That's just coincidental. Irony is something completely different.
You're correcting my word use now? Is that what it's come to?
No harm in being accurate.
Okay, fine. Coincidentally, Reed Richards did the first studies, which hypothesized that time is like a vortex. And when major changes occur in the surrounding vortex, anyone who is dead center of the disruption can observe them without being affected, like being in the eye of a storm. He called it the observer effect.
That sounds kind of dry. Ooh, how about Armageddon syndrome?
How about Armageddon out of here?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Bad puns, totally my thing.
You don't own puns. They're not your thing. They're a thing.
Well, maybe if you would just explain it right. You're from the future. You're supposed to have all these cool time things. Maybe you should just talk faster. I don't know.
Yeah, this is gonna take way longer than 5 hours.